So today we are going to make pasta. Many of my friends have demanded for this, so I'll prepare pasta today. White sauce pasta is my specialty, which my friends say that I can prepare very nice. So for that, we will be using pasta. So I'll take around 1.5 or 2 cups of pasta for this. If you want, you can take more as well. But right now I have taken 1.5 cup of pasta over here. And we will keep this pasta for boiling. You can use any kind of pasta. Right now I am using here Del Monte's pasta. Boiling for around 10 to 12 minutes. So I will be taking this pasta. I'll add 2 spoons of oil in it. And 1 small spoon of salt in it. And we will boil this pasta for around 10 to 12 minutes. Over here. Now till the time pasta gets boiled, we will prepare for its sauce over here. And to add in this sauce, I'll prepare some veggies in that. So for that, I'm taking over here capsicum, green capsicum, and some onion for it. You can also take with this corn. If you have corn with you, you can use corn as well. Corn is also great choice for this. So till the time we will prepare our veggies. So I've kept the oil, and this oil has been heated up now. And now I have added capsicum also in it. If you have corn, you can use corn as well for making this veggies of the pasta in it to give it a good taste. So red chili powder, turmeric powder, garam masala, coriander powder, and salt. So now here our veggies has been prepared properly. So now what we are going to do is, we will take this out and keep the oil in this, because as that oil only we will use for making the sauce. So here I am taking out this oil. So now we are going to prepare our white sauce. For the white sauce we will use this oil only. Also we will take some amount of vegetable ghee in this. You can use butter as well. If you don't have ghee, you can use butter as well. And now we will prepare white sauce. So for that white sauce, we will need flour, milk, and some amount of ghee and oil, or butter and oil. So for this, it depends on you how much white sauce you want to prepare, and accordingly you can take ghee in this.
मैदा, और लेस इफ यू नीड अकॉर्डिंगली. एंड नाउ फर्स्ट वी विल रोस्ट दिस मैदा एंड दिस. यू कैन सी इट इज गेटिंग लिटिल बिट लम्स, बट यू डोंट नीड टू वरी इफ यू गेट इफ इट गेट्स लम्स एज वेल, बिकॉज अल्टीमेटली वाइट सॉस पास्ता इज मीन टू बी थिकर वन. सो डोंट वरी इफ इट गेट्स लिटिल बिट ऑफ लम्स इन दिस. सो हियर नाउ आई हैव रोस्टेड दिस एंड नाउ we will slowly pour the milk in it and we will then prepare the white sauce in for this. By the time our pasta has been boiled, so we will close this and now we will add milk accordingly. So here you have seen that now white sauce has been prepared and there are veggies in this. So this gets properly mixed with the white sauce in this. Enough. Now what we will do is we will add the pasta in this. So now we have added our pasta in this and more or less this is our white sauce pasta which is prepared properly. Okay.